gonna be making an orange smoothie in the Ninja Master Prep. Inside I have some ice cubes, some orange juice, some milk, and that's it. Let's give it a whirl. It looks all good. Remove the top. Look at that. Perfect consistency. Only there's no cubes. Or big chunks, just smooth, and because I added milk, they're creamy as well.